today, so I'm just kind of cracking open these wine bottles. Yeah, straight like that. Another weekly vlog. And if you're new, welcome. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So today is Thursday. It is early in the morning. I just had one of those nights where I just did not sleep at all. Yeah, I had a really hard time like falling asleep, so I was just kind of watching TV until I just felt myself get tired. And then I woke up at maybe 5:30 this morning, just like randomly. I just got a lot of stuff on my mind. I just kind of laid in the bed, checked my phone, looked on Instagram, and then at 7 I'm like, let me just get up and get out of the bed. Let me do some like yoga slash meditation. Maybe that'll help kind of just balance everything that I have going on internally, and really just kind of help mellow me out and just really center me. And I don't know, yoga is not something I do on the regular. Like, it's really not. I feel like it's super complex and I do like very basic moves. It is now 7:45 in the morning. So I think what I'm about to do is make me some coffee. I definitely need coffee to get through my work day for sure. I do have a workout class tonight at 7. So if you're like a fan of Zumba, you would really like this class. It's called Work, W-E-R-K. I've been going to this class for years. And it's usually just on Sunday mornings and Tuesday nights, but they open up a slot on Thursday. So I was like, okay, cool. So I can do my little, you know, Tuesday, Thursday. But I need to find another day, actually two more days, to really like get in the gym and really work out. I haven't been as consistent. I used to go 4 days out of the week. and now your girl is down to 2 days, and I'm really starting to feel it. Like when I'm going into these classes, you know, you have an hour, you are dancing to, you know, hip hop and some pop tracks. So it's like you be feeling it, and now I'm starting to feel tired like midway through. Like I'd be like, dang, I'm breathing hard. I'd be like, dang, I'm ready to stop, I want to give up, I need a break, da, da, da. When before, when I was super consistent going 4 days a week, your girl was boom 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 boom. Like I wasn't tired, I was going, I was dancing full out the whole hour. So yeah, I definitely need to get me some more cardio into the mix and some weightlifting again. I did kind of fall off of my strength training, unfortunately, so I do need to get back into that. So I'm gonna make a very, very conscious effort to start doing that this week. But I am about to make me some coffee, start my work day. I'm gonna check in with y'all during my break, maybe. If not during my break, it'd be after work. Hey y'all, I'm back. My work day is finally over. Gosh, like, oh my God, I'm so happy that it's over. And I can kind of just have some me time, quality me time, okay? I got a PR package. I'm so excited. So I want to do an unboxing and share with you guys what I have. Like, I purposely wanted to wait until this moment so I can open it. So here is the package here. It is from Good Molecules. They are a skincare brand. You can purchase all of their skincare products at Ulta. So the packaging already looks so cute, y'all. It's so pretty. Hold on, let me give y'all a good angle. How cute, y'all. Like, seriously, like, how cute is this packaging? Oh my God, it is to die for! Oh, I absolutely love this packaging. There's so many goodies in here, y'all. So let's go through all of these things together. So before I get into what is in the box, I wanna share with you guys some of my skincare concerns and my skincare type. So when they reached out to me, they did ask me a few questions just to kind of almost remind me of like a survey, just to try to see what products that they would recommend would be best for my skin. So I do have a combination skin type. So I am oily, like right here, down in my T-zone here, I do get oily. Everything else is pretty, I don't wanna say it's dry, but it's just normal, you know what I'm saying? But it is getting cold outside, so my skin tends to be a little bit drier. Some of my main skin concerns are hyperpigmentation as well as hormonal breakouts. So for me, it's like I'll get hormonal breakouts, like y'all saw in my last video, like right around the time of my period. You know, the acne will go away, but sometimes it does leave like some dark marks that I hate and I want to get rid of because I just want clear, glowing skin. So with that being said, they sent me a discoloration correcting serum. Boom. So here's how it looks. We'll definitely be using that. Actually, I'm gonna be using all of this stuff because all of this stuff is some good stuff, okay? They also sent me a silicone-free priming moisturizer. Y'all, I've been needing a good like skincare moisturizer for a minute now. They also sent me a brightening toner. So here it is here. I don't know why it's like not focusing. Like I want it to focus. But this is their brightening toner. Oh my God. I was legit going to buy this. This is their Clarify and Cleanse Bar Soap. Like, I am extremely excited. I'm excited for all of these products. I cannot wait to use them. They also sent me a guide, which I think is super helpful. Like I said, you can get all these products at Ulta. But they did send a guide just talking about the different steps and what order to use them in. So step one is to cleanse, step two is tone, step three is treat and serum, step four is moisturize, and then use SPF. I think that's really cool because for the longest time, I was not aware of the steps that you were supposed to apply all of your skincare goods. I just didn't know, sis. I didn't know. Those are all of my goodies. So I cannot wait to use them. Thank you, Good Molecules, for sending me this amazing skincare. And y'all just don't know how excited I am. I love skincare products, okay? So y'all, let me get this. Okay. So y'all, I am dressed for the gym. I have on my black sports bra. I have on this active top, and I'm just wearing these leggings from Shein. My workout class does start at 7, so I like to eat early, which is now. I want to eat my dinner now because I don't like to be working out on a full stomach. I want to give my food time to kind of just digest so it's not just sitting on my stomach, because I don't like how that feels. So I am going to eat my leftovers. I made a pasta with some homemade Alfredo sauce. My pasta be bomb, y'all just don't know. With some grilled chicken, so I'm gonna eat that, and then I'm gonna take y'all with me to my class. So I'll see you in a minute.
So I'm checking back in. It is 6:45. I just made it to the gym, so class is about to start. So I'm gonna take y'all in there with me. I probably won't film like the actual dance fitness part of it, because I don't think we can film in there and I don't wanna make any of the ladies uncomfortable. But I'll just kind of take you guys inside and, you know, vlog whatever I can vlog. I'll see y'all inside.
Out. I just took a nice hot relaxing shower. I sweated on my hair again. Like every workout, y'all, I be going hard when I work out, y'all. Ooh, making a mess over here. But yeah, just took a shower. I'm about to kind of relax, get ready for bed. I got some content. Ooh. I pinched my nose. I was like, content. But yeah, I got some content that I need to edit. So I'm gonna do that. And y'all, I've been watching the new season of Blacklist. Ooh, it is so good. Like, I was kind of nervous and I'm like, I don't know how it's gonna be, you know, once what's her name? I don't even know the actress name, but Elizabeth Keen. Once they killed her off, I was like, I don't know. But it's still just as good without her. So I've been like super focused on that. And then earlier, I watched Love is Blind because it's a new season. I think it was only maybe three episodes that they loaded on Netflix. And at first I was watching it and I'm like, okay, this is moving kind of slow. And I'm like, okay, just stick with it. Stick with it, it's gonna get interesting. And sure as shit, that last episode, I was like, oh baby, it's about to get real. It's about to get so real. Like, I can already see, dang, what's that dude's name? I don't know, I can't remember his name, but it's the light-skinned black dude and the basically the only black girl. The really cute girl. She got like blonde hair, light skin. She's really cute. Yeah, I have a feeling that they gonna kind of link up or something. Because he was looking at like, oh, that's what I missed out on. And she was like, yeah, nigga, what? So I cannot wait to see what happens with that show. That's gonna be very, very, very interesting. But, oh, I know what I was gonna do. I was about to make me a glass of wine because I just need a little something, you know, to end my night. Y'all, I kicked ass today, okay? I'm literally looking at my activity on my Apple Watch. Move 833 calories, 76 minutes exercise, and 12 hours standing. Killing it. I told y'all I'm gonna try to, you know, get back into this. So this is a new and better way for me to do that. It is working. It is definitely working out that way. See, I'm trying to see which wine I want. Oh, you know what? I have one opened already. So this one, let me find a glass. I got love these glasses. Aren't they so cute? They're so cute. I got these on Amazon, y'all. Amazon, baby. You know, I'll link it down in the description in case you're interested, but Amazon. It came in a pack of 8. Yeah, I want to say 8. So I have 4 hanging on my wine rack, and then I have 4 just kind of still in the box in storage just in case I have company or whatever. I have extra wine glasses. One of my favorite like sweet wines from Cooper, the blood orange pineapple sangria. It's delicious. It is like a bubbly type of sangria. It's definitely summer vibes, so I will say that. But you know, your girl was getting stuff for her birthday, so I'm just kind of cracking open these wine bottles. Yeah, straight like that. Oh my god, this scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Hey y'all, I am back. It has been a while, like a whole 24 hours. I did not vlog at all yesterday. I just needed some time to just kind of decompress and just kind of have some, turn the music down, and just kind of have some me time. So yes, we are starting off a brand new fresh day. It is Saturday. I am out getting ready to run my errands. So we're gonna go to Starbucks. I just placed an online order, so I'm gonna go pick that up, do some grocery shopping, and then I do want to go to Bath and Body Works. Remember, last vlog I said Bath and Body Works, so I'm gonna go there today. I'm gonna use my coupons before they expire. Make sure I get my free goodies. Let's go and start our day. back home. I ran all of my errands. I didn't vlog the entire process because I definitely went in a few stores and walked right back out because they didn't have what I was looking for. But I wanted to show y'all what I got from Bath & Body Works. They have this huge sale going on right now. It's 20% off your entire order, and that includes all of the discounted items. So your $10 candles that are already discounted are an additional 20% off. Girl. So let me show y'all what I got. And I also had some other rewards too. Like I had a birthday reward that I had to use. And then there was also a free travel size item or something like that too. So I definitely took full advantage. So I got one of my favorite candles, which is the Champagne Toast. I love this one. It smells so good. Oh my God, I love this. It's a bubbly champagne, like berries and citrus and like tangerine. It smells so good and relaxing. It's very mellow. And then I also got, this is one of my all-time favorite candle scents. It's the Iced Dragon Fruit Tea. This one smells so bomb. Oh my God. It's like that perfect mix of like dragon fruit and like sweetness and oh, it smells so good. Your essential oils, everything. Love this one. And then I also bought, y'all know the holidays are coming up sooner than we think. So I got a Christmas candle. I smelled a lot of their other Christmas candles and I was just like, they're not quite hidden, but this one, it's hidden. This is the Bright Christmas Morning. It smells so good. It's very light and airy. What are the key notes in this? It is ripe red berry, blood orange, crisp apple, and natural essential oils. It smells so good. Oh my God, y'all. I cannot wait to light this. This is for sure gonna be like, I'm gonna light this probably like December 1st or something. This is gonna be my holiday candle. For sure. So speaking of the Bright Christmas Morning, I also got the wallflower for that as well. And then I also got the stress relief room spray. Your girl, we need some stress relief. And then for my two free goodies, I didn't even smell these. I just grabbed them because they look like they smell good. But I got some hand lotion. I got the shea butter. Let me smell it. Oh, this smells good. That smells extremely good. Yeah, this smells really good. And then I have the Fall in Bloom, which is also a shea butter hand cream. And the girl at Bath & Body Works, she recommended this one to me. She said, if I like the shea butter one, then I'm gonna love this one. She said this is her favorite, so I trusted her and I was just like, okay, just bring it up, girl. Oh yeah, oh my God, this smells really good. Jesus, oh my gosh. Wow, oh my God. This, it smells so good. Y'all smells, oh my God. Yes, okay. She was hitting, she was hitting. Thank you, girl, if you watching. I don't know if you're watching, probably not, but thank you, girl. I am about to try to take these tape-ins out. So this morning, when I got up, I put tons of coconut oil in my hair right at the tapes to help them slide off. So I just kind of pull my hair back to run my errands. So I'm hoping that the coconut oil marinated and I can just slide these tape-ins out, but we are gonna give it a try and I'm gonna let you know how it goes.
God. this vlog is kind of all over the place. It's very inconsistent. Like, I'm not picking up my camera and vlogging every single day. I apologize, but I'm trying to put it all together, get the content in, you know. So today is Tuesday. It is pouring down raining outside. Like, I don't know what is going on with this weather, but it is 60 degrees and raining today. I actually just came from a solo breakfast date. It is now 11:45 in the morning. So your girl has been up super early. I had a doctor's appointment. I decided to take the day off work, have some me time. Just kind of have like just a mental health day. I feel like they are much needed. So definitely wanted to take advantage of that. So I think I'm going to go get my nails done. I'm going to see if they can squeeze me in because I do not have an appointment. And your girl's birthday nails have been on for over a month. They've been hanging tight, but I broke one. It's cracked right here and right here. It's like wiggling, and I'm nervous because I feel like as soon as I do something, it's gonna pop off. And like the little cracks are like so far down, like on my nail bed. I'm nervous. I'm very, very nervous. But yeah, the breakfast place I went to, y'all, it is so good. It's called The White Sheep. It is out here in Orland Park. If you're in the Chicagoland area, then you are probably familiar. But it's a super cozy restaurant. They do breakfast and brunch. They have like mimosas, bellinis, stuff like that. Full bakery, specialty coffees. I actually ended up getting their specialty white sheep latte. Oh, excuse me. It was so good because usually I want to get a flavor in it, so I'll do like vanilla or like caramel or something. But once they told me that it's already flavored with honey and cinnamon, I was like, maybe I'll just try it the way that it is instead of adding all these flavors. It is bomb. It is so freaking good. So yeah, definitely a good place to go and grab something to eat. Y'all, it's so vital and it's just so important, especially for me. I don't know how y'all feel, but just taking yourself out, treating yourself, like just sitting at a table by yourself within your own company and just feeling 100% comfortable and confident to like sit there and eat, have a meal, you know what I mean? Treat yourself. Like, there's nobody with me. I feel like I don't have to wait to have somebody with me to do things. Like, I am extremely comfortable doing things 100% on my own, and I wasn't always like that. It took me a while to actually get to that point. So I encourage you to try it if you haven't. So I'm about to head home first, I think, and then I'm gonna go to the nail salon, which is right on the street from my house. So I'm gonna check in with y'all as soon as I get there. Ooh, Lord, I gotta do something to my hair too. Y'all, I finessed the hell out of this wig. I'll show y'all later because them tape ends are gone. Gone. That's a story for later too. All right. Hey y'all, so I finally made it back home from the nail shop. So these are my nails. I definitely went short. Your girl ain't had no short nails in a minute, like years. So short nails. I got this cute like orangey color, so cute for fall. So that's my new nail set. So excited. I washed my hair, blow dried it. I'm about to flat iron it soon. I have a tutorial that I need to put together for a brand. So I'm gonna record that content and then get it up on YouTube probably within the next week or two. But yeah, tape-ins done. Y'all, it took me like a whole day to take the tape ends out. I use lots of coconut oil. I refuse to use alcohol in my hair. No sir, no. So yeah, I just use a lot of coconut oil and just let them kind of slip out. So I did the coconut oil early in the morning when I woke up, put my hair back in a ponytail or a bun, kind of went about my day, let it all kind of soak in, and then later on at night I was able to just kind of slide them out of my hair. It is a very tedious process. It is very annoying. Would I get tape-ins again? Maybe, depending on the occasion.
But yeah, I wouldn't mind just sticking with clip-ins or just doing a traditional sew-in. But yeah, that is that. Sorry for, you know, my inconsistencies throughout the days. Your girl just had a lot going on. Just a lot. Mentally, physically, just all of the above. So if you catch my drift, you understand, okay? We're all human. We are all human. And we are entitled to our own time. But I'm going to end this vlog right here, right now. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. And I will be back soon for another vlog. It's going to be interesting. It's definitely going to be an interesting one. Okay, y'all. See you soon. Mwah. Bye.